I knew a lad who went to sea and left the shore behind him. I knew him well, the lad was me, and now I cannot find him.
Secretary of the Navy. To Fleet Admiral William F. Halsey, Jr., U.S. Navy. Subject, retirement.
22 November, 1945. He was born in Elizabeth, New Jersey, 62 years ago this date. Graduated from the United States Naval Academy at Annapolis in 1904. There were 62 men in his class. Scholastically, he stood 43rd. His speech is salty. On his right shoulder, there is a tattooed anchor. He once owned a parrot. He wears the wings of a pilot, earned at the age of 52. He is a sailor who has always been welcome on any ship, at any time, in any ocean. He now goes to his cabin, where tradition dictates he will change to civilian clothes before he can take leave of his ship.
Everything's ready, sir. Thank you.
Manuel Salvador Jesus Maravilla, one of 17 children. Born on the island of Luzon, 28 years in the United States Navy. Cheerfully and reverently, he has served his God, his country, and his admiral. He, too, is retiring today.
Manuel?
Yes, sir?
What are your plans?
I'll go back to Luzon, sir. My brother has a farm. I'm invited to live there.
Yeah. That sounds peaceful.
Yes, sir.
You may find it too peaceful.
If I do, sir, I have only to remember the unpeaceful times we have known. It was enough excitement for one lifetime.
Yeah, I guess so. Manuel.
Yes, sir?
What do you remember best?
Sir, I can remember the Gilbert Islands, the Marshall Islands, the Tokyo Raid, Kwajalein, and so many others. The names I cannot remember. But the one that will always stay clear in my mind is Guadalcanal.
How do I look?
Unusual, sir.
Well, I guess I better get it over with.
Yes, sir.
Bye, Manuel.
Bye, sir.
To leave the ship.
Request granted. Hand salute.
Great men. There are only great challenges that ordinary men are forced by circumstances to meet.